dislike or you may adore the native songs from a foreign shore. They may be songs that you can't forget. They may be distinctive, and yet they lack a something, a certain snap, a tempo ticklish to make you tap, an invitation to syncopate and leave the rest to fate. American folk songs, I feel, have a much stronger appeal. The real American folk song is a rag, a mental jag, a tonic for the chronic blues. The critics call it a joke song, but now they change their tune and they like it somehow, 'cause it's inoculated with a syncopated bit of meter, sweeter than a classic strain. Boy, you can't remain still and quiet, 'cause it's a riot. The real American folk song, like a fountain of youth, you taste and it elates you, and then invigorate you. The real American folk song is a rag. American folk song is a